So welcome students. In this question, you are given that you have a binomial distribution whose mean and variance are 4 and 2. If that is so, what is the probability that x is equal to 1? So again, we have standard formulas for binomial distribution. The mean of binomial distribution is np, which is given as 4. The variance is nothing but npq, which is given as 2. So from these two, if you divide these two, you can find that q is equal to half. And if q is equal to half, p has to be equal to 1 minus p, which is also equal to half. And if p is equal to half, n has to be equal to 8. So these are the properties of this binomial distribution. Now you are asked to find p of x is equal to 1. P of x is equal to r is ncr p power r q power n minus r. So what is the probability that x is equal to 1? 8c1 into 1 by 2 whole power 1. Into 1 by 2 whole power 8 minus 1 is 7. That is equal to 8 by 2 power 8. That is equal to 1 by 2 power 5. 1 by 32. This will be the answer. Thank you.